In April of 1935, two Australian fishermen donated a 10-foot tiger shark, caught off the coast of Sydney, to the Coogee Beach Aquarium. Coughing up the evidence after showing signs of increasing distress, on April 25 it vomited up its stomach contents, which included a well-preserved human arm. Experts were left to wonder, had this been a case of a shark attack on an innocent swimmer, or was this part of a dismembered body of crime victim?